Well, if you ever wonder where the ice of the North Pole is going, it's right here. Man alive. This is a walked outside. It's wet. And yet, it's all over here, but well, you can't see the mountains over here. If I showed you the things to the east or west, it's like lighter over there on the west, but it's right up here against the mountains. You can notice this all the time. As the earth cools down, the air can't hold the moisture, so it drops on us, and all that air from up on the North Pole came down here and hit us in the head. It hit us in the head. That's the way, but I'm glad I'm not dead. I'm glad I'm not dead. Have a great day, people.